The overall goal of the following experiment is to observe the morphology of cancer cells and their interaction with the extracellular matrix in 3D cultures. This is achieved first by labeling rat tail collagen 1 with the red fluorescent dye tamra to allow visualization of the 3D collagen networks. In the second step, cancer cells grown as single cells or multicellular spheroids are embedded in the 3D tamra-labeled collagen matrices. The cells are then allowed to disperse throughout the collagen for 1 to 3 days, mimicking the invasion and migration of cancer cells into the surrounding 3D stroma in vivo. Next, the cells are fixed and immunostained with the appropriate antibodies and phalloidin to visualize the cell morphology and localization of the proteins of interest. Ultimately, the distinctive morphology of cancer cells cultured in 3D and their interaction with the 3D extracellular matrix can be analyzed through the acquisition of deep Z-stacks of the samples by confocal microscopy.
This method can help answer key questions in the cell migration field by contributing to a better description of the molecular composition, function, and localization of cellular components in 3D environments that for many years were analyzed in 2D. Demonstrating this procedure with me will be Anthony Simon, a technician in our laboratory.
To label collagen 1 with tamra, begin by slowly filling a 1 milliliter disposable syringe with 1 milliliter of highly concentrated rat.